Alright, what is up, squad athletes? How are we doing on this beautiful day? I am joining you from my backyard. Alright, so today we're going to be going over a workout called the Man Maker. Alright, all of you should know what a Man Maker is by now. We've done them plenty of times at squad. So what we're going to be doing is breaking down the Man Maker into individual movements on an interval of 30 seconds work, 20 seconds of rest in between each movement. Alright, then we're going to be finishing at the end of the set with the full Man Maker. Alright, so what you'll need for today, you're going to need some dumbbells. Alright, make sure these are light to medium weight. Using those for some overhead presses. The second thing you'll need is something elevated. Alright, I found a bucket in my garage. We're going to be using that for the finisher today. Alright, so let's go ahead and go through a warm-up. Start up top, do some arm circles forward. We can do those big circles, really stretch out those rotator cuffs. Alright, and reverse that. Big circles once again, y'all. We're gonna get that range of motion and get that blood flowing in our shoulders. Alright, give me some self hugs. Stretch out those rear delts and those front delts. Still getting that blood flowing. Let's go arms overhead. Give me that right tricep pull overhead. Continue stretching out those shoulders all the way down your arm to your side. And swap it up. Other side. Woo, that's a good stretch. Alright, take those hands way overhead. Let's go to the right side. Right, stretch out those lats. Right, bring it back to center. Alright, other side. Really reach with those fingers. Alright, give me a stanch feet shoulder width apart. We're just going to go into some touchdowns. And last one, stay down on this one. All right, grab your toes or your ankles. We're going into some monkey squats. All right, make sure to drop your hips. Try and keep that chest upright at the bottom. All right, at the top, you're getting that hamstring stretch. The bottom, dropping those hips, stretching out those glutes and those hip flexors. All right, feel the blood flowing in our legs. All right, roll it up. We're going to be staying a bent over position. All right, take your palms facing each other. Do that row, squeeze the top into that fly. Row into that fly. Right, warming up that back for later on in the workout. Last one, give me one more row, one more fly. Alright, deep breath in, reach overhead. Alright, I'm gonna drop those elbows down and behind your back. Right, so you're squeezing at the bottom of that movement. And last one. Right, shake it out, y'all. Shake it out. Shake it out. All right. So these intervals, we're going through four rounds. We have seven different movements total per round. All right. So the movements that we will be going through. All right. We got just regular squats. So our first round, we're going to be doing body weight as sort of a warm up. We got four total rounds. The second, third, and fourth, we'll be doing with those dumbbells. So our first round warm up, just going to go into some bodyweight front loaded squats for our first 30 seconds, all right? Second 30 seconds, we're going to drop it down. All right, just go right into half burpees. Right? Getting those knees to your elbows. Alright. Alright, third move, we're going into push-ups. Alright, so 30 seconds of push-ups. Alright, after that we're going into alternating plank rows. Alright, so you're staying down in that plank. Our body is even from our shoulder, hips to ankles in a straight line. Just gonna be rowing it out, alternating with those hands. Alright, your next move, you're going into a sprawl. So this is the back portion of a half burpee, so get those legs up right here. So chest comes up, hips come forward, just into the bottom of a squat. Alright. From the front, it's right here. Alright, your next move, you're just going into a squat to press. Alright. Alright, and our last move, we're just going right into that full movement. So, front loaded squat, half burpee, push up, alternating row, one on each side, bring it back up, and press. Alright? So, four rounds. Our first round is with our body weight. So, have those dumbbells close, then we hit that second round. Alright? So, clock is starting in three.
Go.
All right, right into those front-loaded squats. Remember, body weight for the first round. Try and get your hips to break that plane of your knees. Let's get deep with it. So 30 seconds of work. Just warming up this first round. Get that blood flowing. You got 10 seconds. Alright, 20 seconds of rest. Shake it out. This next move we're going into, we got the half burpees. Alright, catch your breath. We got 10 seconds. It's a lot. Maximum effort on these moves, so we need that 20 seconds of rest. We got 5 seconds right into half burpees.
Go.
Remember, get those knees up to your elbows. All right, 10 seconds, y'all. Woo! It's burning. All right, and time. All right, y'all. Catch your breath. Make sure you have some water handy. You will need it throughout this entire workout. Alright, we're going into push-ups. You can do these on your hands, or your toes, or on your knees. Remember, we're just warming it up. Alright, 5 seconds, y'all. All right, nice work. All right, that is 30 seconds of push-ups. Woo! Chest is sore already. All right, so our next move, we're going into alternating plank rows, still body weight. So you're just getting that elbow back, squeezing it at the top of that movement.
Go.
All right, try and keep those shoulders square to the ground. That back at the top, that elbow up top. 10 seconds. Working all the way through your core, your upper back, just squeezing at the top, and rest. All right. So our next move, we're going into the sprawl. Remember, this is where you start on that plank. Just get it up. Hips down, chest up, bring it back out. Alright. Alright. Sprawl, y'all. Halfway there. Alright, last move is going into that squat and press. It's the last component of that man maker before we get into that full movement. Woo! Alright, still body weight, squat and press. Drop it low on your way up. Those dumbbells are coming up at the same time once we start using that weight. All right. Last section, going into that full man maker, putting all those moves together. Up and out. All right, so starting with that squat. Down, drop it, push up, row, sprawl to that squat and press. All right, squat, half burpee out, push up, row right, row left, sprawl it up, and press. So let's put them all together. All right, let's take a break for a second. That was our warm up. All right, so grab some water, shake it out, keep warm. Go ahead and grab your weights. Woo! Get that sweat on, getting our tan on, getting ready for summer, even if we might not be able to get out of the house right when it hits. We'll be out there eventually. Alright, so we got 3 rounds coming up. Go ahead and pick your dumbbells up. Let's get ready to roll. Alright, starting with those squats in 3. Alright, let's get y'all front loaded squats. Remember, press through those heels. Alright, your knees should not drift over the front of your toes. Right, dropping that butt, pressing straight through those heels. Alright, we're heading down to the ground. If you want to stand or have your hands on top of those dumbbells, you can, or just have those dumbbells ready. The outside of your hands on the inside for these half burpees. We got 5 seconds.
Go.
Alright, let's get it, y'all. Let's get it. Half burpees. Remember, knees, 2 elbows on that movement. Alright, keep it up, almost there, 5 seconds. Alright, woo! Alright, our heart rate is up, burning those calories as we speak. We got 10 seconds, we're going into those alternating plank rows, coming up.
Go.
Alright, remember, keep those shoulders square to the ground. Those elbows up. Squeeze at the top. All right. Next move. We're going into those sprawls. So on those, make sure you drive your hips down. Bring that chest up. All right. So with the dumbbells. Right there.
Go.
So out into a plank position. Bring it up half burpee. Dumbbells up. Kind of a curl. Get those dumbbells up to your shoulders. All right. And time. All right. Next move. We got those squat and presses. Woo! Feeling it, y'all. Feeling it. All right. We are starting in 3, 2, 1. Squat and press. Five seconds. All right. All right, we got our last move. We're putting it all together, going into the full man maker. All right, starting in 5. Dumbbells up. All right, front squat, half burpee, push up, row, sprawl to that press. All right, y'all. Give y'all a minute break. Kind of catch your breath. Grab some water. I'll be right back. Alright, and we are back, y'all. So, the rest of that Manmaker set, you're going to do that 2 more times. Make sure to set that clock on your phone, or just keep up with the timer. You got 30 seconds of work, 20 seconds of rest going through each individual one of those moves. Make sure you grab light enough dumbbells for that, because as you can tell, I'm a little gassed right now. I'm using 20-pound dumbbells, all right? So, 2 more times through that, then we're moving on to our finisher. All right, this is where that elevated surface comes into play. All right, like I said, I just grabbed a bucket from my garage. Anything that can hold your weight will do. All right, so we got 5 different moves to finish up today's workout. Going through this last one 3 rounds, right? 40 seconds of work, 20 seconds of rest. All right, so starting off with our first move, going into elevated walkover push-ups. All right, so starting right hand on top, left hand to the side. Alright, gonna press. Bring it up. Walk it over. Add that movement into that push-up. So just walking it over, feet and hands, simultaneously moving across. Alright? So, that is A. Alright, your second move, we got elevated mountain climbers. We got 40 seconds of them. So you're gonna need that little elevation to help you out getting those knees up. Alright, your third move. Going into a seated pike. Alright, so you can kind of move that to the side. Since we got 20 seconds of rest in between. At squat, we usually call these handcuffed V-ups. Your hands are just on the ground right next to your hips. Alright, tighten it up. A little slip. There we go. So bringing that head to your knees, crunching it in the center. Alright. So, for your next move, you've got the elevated push-up with a single arm row. Alright. So we're going to be on our right side for this first round, for this first 40 seconds. Next 40 seconds, we're swapping it over to the other side. Alright, so same thing, push up. Going to that push up on the right side, we're going to have rotated right into a row. Push up, row. Push up, row. You're going to use a lot of core stability, especially through that twist up to the row. Alright, so first time, right side. Second time, left side. I'm gonna do the first round with y'all. So 40 seconds of work, 20 seconds of rest. Got five different movements for three rounds, all right? So, starting with those elevated walkover push-ups in 3, 2, 1, go. All right, let's get y'all push-up, hands and legs. Walk it over. If you don't have an elevated surface, you can do those push-ups on the ground as well. You just have adding that movement to the push-up. All right, so 40 seconds of these walkover push-ups. You got 10 seconds left. Three, two, one. All right, way to go, y'all. So next move, with those elevated mountain climbers. All right, let's get this music turned up a little bit. 5 seconds.
Go.
All right, get those knees up.
As the light time bleeds into the day, tomorrow spells across the sky.
Alright, notice how my butt is not up. You can take those as slow as you need to. Just make sure that butt stays down, that core is activated. Alright, also, if you don't have that box, once again, bring it to the ground, bust them out. Nice work, y'all. Alright, next move, we got the seated pike. So remember, same thing as those handcuffed V-ups. Hands at your hips are a little bit behind. Going into that V-up.
Go.
Alright, crunching it up in the middle. Killing those abs. Alright, one thing you can do is if you need a little assistance, grab one of your dumbbells. Alright, you're just bringing your heels to that point. Alright, just tap it every time instead of bringing it all the way to the ground. 3, 2, 1. Nice work, y'all. All right, going back to our box or bucket. All right, we got those elevated push-ups with that single arm row coming up. In 3, 2, 1,
go.
Boom. Let's get it, y'all. Twisting it as we go up, keeping that core tight and stable. All right, squeeze that elbow back at the top, open that body to the side. We're gonna start feeling that on that left side oblique. Woo! Almost there, y'all, almost there. You do not have a box. Same thing, push up, throw it up. You're just not gonna get as much of a twist. All right, nice work. Finishing up the last move with the other side. All right. Starting in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1,
go.
All right, notice how I have that wide stance at the back so you can keep your balance. You activating that core. You got that whole movement instead of wobbling and falling over. All right, this one you're feeling on the opposite side, oblique, still squeezing that elbow at the top. All right, opening it up to our side. And
done.
Time, y'all. All right, so that was just the first round. We got two more rounds of that to finish up today's workout. Thank y'all for joining me on this beautiful day. Y'all go out, keep crushing it.